My mouse maze from last year had this 19 mm hole that the mouse could get through without problems. But I wonder, how small a hole can a mouse get through? And if the mouse makes it through all of these holes, I can just slide that over and force the mouse through even smaller holes. I put some peanut butter in front of the holes, as well as in the holes and in the compartments behind. And I've got my Raspberry Pi 2 with a camera module watching it. Now I just gotta wait for a mouse. So the critical diameter is somewhere between 16 and 17.5 mm. So I have to make some holes of those sizes.
And I'm using my panta rotor for those odd-sized holes.
I know the mouse can get through that one. What I'm testing is 0.5 mm smaller and 1 mm smaller than that.
I'm adding more peanut butter to make it more tempting for the mouse so it'll actually try those holes. Finally, it went in a hole, but I already knew it could do that one. It seems the mouse wasn't even trying the smaller holes, but I added more peanut butter just to make sure the mouse kept coming back. Oh no, now I've been infiltrated by a mole. But actually, it's just a shrew, but still, not what I was looking for. Well, I guess this one's a little bit too big to take away the mouse bait. And the mouse is back, but I think that mouse has just gotten lazy, or maybe I fed it too much already. Well, at least that shrew is trying to get into holes. That hole is too small. Just give it up. Holy crap, I wonder if it'll make it back out. No way, the mouse never tried to go through that hole. I left the experiment running for a few days after that, and the shrew kept going through the same holes, but never the smallest one. Thank you.